Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to run ASP.NET application on Visual Studio 2026. We will also run an example. Let us start. After opening Visual Studio, go to Tools, click Get Tools and Features. Here under Workloads, we want for ASP.NET, so under Web and Cloud, select ASP.NET and Web Development. On the right, you can see what all tools will get installed for ASP.NET. Okay, it will only take 1.69 GB. Modify is written here because we already installed Visual Studio. If you also want to install Visual Studio, refer to the link in the description of the video. So when I'll click Modify, it will install as well as download Visual Studio for ASP.NET. Okay. I'll click Modify, click Continue. Now Visual Studio will get ready for ASP.NET. Let's wait. Now the installation is finishing up. Now Visual Studio will restart. Here it is. Let us create a new project for ASP.NET. Go to File, click New, click Project. Here select Web under Project Types. Under Platform, select Windows and here select C Sharp. New is written. Okay, here we need ASP and it's written ASP.NET Core Web App. This is what we want for a basic project. Click Next. Let's say I'll name it Amit ASP Web Application. Here is the project location. Click Next. It automatically selected the .NET framework. Click Create. Now our project will create. Okay, here now go to View and select Solution Explorer. So here is our project. Go to Pages. Under that click index.chtml. Here is our demo page. Now let us run the default file by clicking HTTPS. Now our project is visible. This is the project name. Okay, let us do some changes. This is our welcome page. Okay, so let's say here I'll print Welcome to Studiopedia. I think this is fine. And under paragraph, I'll type my name is Amit and I have a website, Studiopedia. Okay, after that, go to File, click Save All. After saving, I'll click here Reload. It's written Hot Reload. Click on it. Now what will be visible? Welcome to Studiopedia. My name will also be visible. Here it is. I just entered this in my file. So this is how we can run our first ASP.NET project. If you want to add a new file, go to Pages, right click, click Add. After that, click New Item. And from here, click Show All Templates. Here all the file options will be visible. Okay, so you can add an HTML file or a JavaScript file. Okay, so this is how you can work with the ASP.NET on Visual Studio 2026. For free tutorials, refer to the link in the description of the video.